some bloopers from Austin Outdoors with us.
Y'all, they've been out of their element, but you've really handled it well, I think. I mean, you look great. You look great in camo, very graceful. Lipstick in the tree stand. We'll never forget that one. Some of the other ones you hadn't seen. Here they are.
I've got the Urkel pants, the fanny pack, and I look good.
Don't you feel like there's a lot of things staring at you in here? It's creepy.
I might have it in my
That's where the other half of my shirt is. What am I supposed to say?
Dad, I'm in the back of a pickup truck.
What?
Oh, my goodness.
What?
You see that?
Can we go back to Winston?
Down.
Same thing right there.
Now I need to take the lens cap off.
I'm with Austin. That color looks great on you.
Who's going to talk first?
I'll talk first.
I'm looking at you.
Oh, golly. I'm all right.
We're going hunting right now.
Do you see anything?
No. A rare thing in TV these days. Normally, it's one-man bands. We've actually found a real sighting of a photographer.
He's a wild beast.
Facebook.
I'm so scared. It's like Blair Witch. It's like...
Hold it like that right there.
Is this going to blow my shoulder off my body?
No.
That
shoulder?
You're way too much to this.
You want your...
Help.
Hold on.
Oh, look, it broke apart.
You got him.
We'll count that.
You got him.
This is really heavy.
Oh, yeah. Don't be a wimp.
Wait, you're both shouting directions, and I don't know what I'm doing.
Look.
The deer wasn't in my vision. They could come back.
What do you think?
My shoulder hurts, my ears ringing. I've been stuck in a deer stand for an hour and a half. This is awesome.
Awesome.
Yeah, just hold it. Don't ever stick it in the ground.
I didn't know what to do.
That's all you do.
Oh, we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, we did have a lot of fun. Also, we want to tell you to tune in on Monday morning because the morning team gets out of the studio again. I really like it in the studio. And we actually work. That's right. We're working in fast food restaurants. Can I handle the Bojangles rush?
Yeah, you can. Wow, look at that.
Can Austin get the orders right at Krispy Kreme? You'll have to tune into WXIU 12 News next week to find out.